No.
Oh,
it's
yes.
On the back.
Wait, there's another chair in the back?
He wants like that chair.
I like this chair.
Okay. Where are we hopping?
Does here work for you?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, if there's not enough chairs and too many people, you just kill the people.
Cool.
Based?
Yep.
Why did you say it in Minecraft when you're planning to do it
in Minecraft, I mean, in Minecraft. Sorry, I should have
clarified. Alex saying he's going to clear out Kronos?
In Minecraft.
In Minecraft.
He meant their stock, right?
No, in Minecraft.
I don't get it.
Just saying in Minecraft.
Show what you're going to find out.
In real life, in Minecraft.
Me, when I explain the most elaborate plot to overthrow the government, but that's all by in Minecraft.
Yep.
Yeah. Thank you. I got a pen.
I will attempt.
Oh, let's use same dice.
Yeah, I can play Rescue Ace or not.
What?
Oh, yeah, sorry. I thought you were pulling out dice.
Oh, right. I mean, you could. Right.
That's a 9.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Let me show
you.
Did you cut this?
No.
Okay. You know what? Now that I have this new deck, guys,
yep, 16,
I have to
that's
look
right.
over all the dudes.
Excuse me?
Because that.
Get that shit out of here.
I'm not going to summon it. I'm just having it here.
Probably not.
Don't worry. I'm not summoning it.
Just don't forget.
Don't forget to not summon it.
Right. Summons it, Josh.
You know what cards I need for Dino?
All right, I'll go first. Or sorry, I'll go second.
Oh, Josh.
Second? All right.
You said you had Dune Bolt.
That's
not what I mean.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can I look
through it?
Yeah.
That's not
give me a second.
Dinomorphia, yeah.
No, I need Pill.
Give me a second. I saw, I'm pretty sure I got one.
Huh?
I
did not
pay attention.
I don't know.
Time to get.
Draw face?
Yeah.
Time to
get. Oh, he switched decks. That's right. Cool.
Oh, my bad, bro. Okay. Normal Mad Love, not
that. That's good.
Hey, bro.
Yep.
Ooh, 7. Ooh, 6. Looks like I'm starting.
Nope.
That's sick.
Sure.
Alright, can't even use it.
Standby,
ooh,
main!
I wonder if I could use this.
Shifter!
Alright. Add.
Normal summon.
Grendel real quick.
Sure.
Effect.
Yeah.
Effect.
You know what it works pretty good against?
Yeah.
Sure.
If you can summon it
like the
at
drop?
The right time? All, Beast Seals.
Overlay from Nicholas. Do it.
Is that the one searches a monster? Mandatory and summon effect.
Okay.
Yeah.
And effect to search.
I'll link.
Searches a monster.
Yep.
Rock.
Yes.
Yeah, rock effect special.
Sure.
No bullshit for you.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Razzin.
Yep.
And Razz effect.
Sure.
That's the stacker, right? Still dies to one ash.
We're on the...
Prolil is useless in the face of a shifter.
Add border.
Where's your mannequin cat line?
Mannequin cat line in this deck?
Like, don't you write sprites?
Two names.
That's enough.
Yeah, you just have to get the rank 2. Reborn shifter. Summon cast on him.
Sure.
In main deck, but you wouldn't be maining this shit, so obviously.
Yeah. Let's see. Stand by main.
Surely I will survive.
Border target?
Mm-hmm.
There, go ahead. Yep.
And border effect.
Nice hits.
Border effect okay. Revealing a earth and a fire to burn for 50.
Oh, sure. That's fine.
Okay. You don't know which one it's going to be until after.
Alright. Thank you here. Set. Pass you.
You have to use this card, you control the materials.
Burn for another 50?
Yeah. Sure.
Bitch.
Alright.
I hate this so much.
Bigfoot effect?
Bigfoot good.
Dare I do it? Dare I commit?
1, 3, 6.
A war crime.
Yeah,
but it's in the case the effect in hand.
You simply won't kill me.
Draw?
Nope.
Okay.
Standby?
Nope. Me? Nope.
Effect the search?
Sure.
Let's see if I can.
That's good.
Rez?
Yeah, you're drawing?
Oh!
Four.
Bullshit. Mm-hmm. Doesn't matter, you like still get there anyway.
I don't get a search with Mikhailis then.
Oh no.
That matters a lot. That's like half my that's literally half my interruptions. Returnee is half my interruptions on your turn.
Yeah. Thinking here. You're thinking. You're crazy.
Under draw. Dude, draw sucks. You want to go first?
Sure. Simply,
because I got to pull up a dice. That's
right. Thinking. I like to hit rock effect, especially from here.
Go ahead.
Especially Razor.
Go ahead.
I mean, yeah, I still do this, don't I?
I don't know if you do.
Mad Left?
Sure.
Does Dark have a quick effect? Or
no.
Okay.
I want to upgrade to Froggy.
Then I'll use Razor effect, revealing a fire in a dark top.
Dark effect?
Yeah.
So like, what?
Dark I want to have it, but I don't really hate
what if
it goes
do
away.
This?
So...
My Bigfoot?
Okay. Like, see, that was really bad because it hit both my Albions.
Yeah.
I see, so you can instantly help the chop for individual. Yeah. Right.
Trade in, describe Bigfoot.
I have... Where did my...
Bigfoot effect targeting...
Okay, let's go for it.
Attack
the summon?
Fuck we ball. Yeah, sure.
Order.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, thinking.
Where is this
it's
going?
Back a fairy. It's an earth fairy.
Chain Caesar targeting?
This one.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah, make everything gain 8.
Effective take.
Right?
Yeah.
Just gain 8.
Okay.
Is that target?
No.
Add and then send.
Mm.
Move that, please?
Yeah.
Adam? Sure.
That's fine.
Two guys.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm facing my
thank you.
Both gain effects.
I'll activate Pluton effect special.
Yeah.
See, I really do like the adventure
cards. You have to return one, right?
Yeah.
No. It's just ordering Caesar.
Yep.
Sure, that's fine.
Yeah, okay. I'm thinking stuff. I'll activate Dust Devil targeting Razin.
Yeah. Does it target my monsters?
I don't believe so, but maybe.
Rez, purely effect.
Bats.
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
Called Chain Valius revealing Regulus.
So during. I forgot that Scarlet is one right. Never, but the others are only in
the
do I hit this? Do I take this? This is the funny one. Yeah, we'll do this.
It's a bit weird because
you
have to trade in pitch Regulus.
Redeclare?
Yeah.
Effect? Anything on the attack deck?
No.
Oh, effect. Detaching cast battle for cost?
You gonna banish it?
Yep. So the replay again?
Yep.
36?
Yes.
36?
Yes.
So that's not game, is it?
I'm hoping it's not. Probably is.
Yeah. Oh! Is it really? 9k? Yeah, because that's 36. That's, yeah. Jesus Christ.
Yes.
No, yeah. Oh my, you're shitting me.
Pretty memory base.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
I mean, I'll take it.
Minus 50,000?
Yeah, me too?
Yep.
Oh, well, I got all those plus. I think
that affects
your search.
Yep.
All right.
Can I pass to you?
Turn.
Mm-hmm.
Attack.
Okay.
Already. For three.
Stem him in.
Yeah.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Mid phase two.
Mm-hmm.
Pass. Happy.
Already. Let's go back to board or
not?
No. It goes to you.
Okay.
Board.
No, yeah. You're not about to. Oh, wait, you
need someone. Standby, take 1,000?
Yeah.
Go bottom or something.
No, it's not. Okay. Can't do that to me.
Yeah, but just add one.
Eight. Oh, shoot. Draw.
This
yeah.
Targets, right?
No, it's not
targets. It's not targeting banish? Cringe. Okay.
Fine.
That's fine.
That's the situation. Okay. One more mad left? Mad left effect?
Sure.
I'm at 200.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Yeah,
that. Unreal. That freaking 1,000 actually saved you.
That's straight purely the street.
No way.
Sure.
Ah, come on. Come on.
In fact, you're familiar with having universal tokens.
Yeah, I get to keep one, right?
No.
Effect purely.
Oh, okay.
So you're that's the one that gets you the imper one?
Yes. Keep the token?
Okay. Board effect targeting?
Yeah.
Then border effect, revealing a dark to draw cards.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Sure. Okay, then. Okay. Attempt to go battle.
Sure.
Border into Bigfoot. Then game.
Yep.
Wow. Mm-hmm. You scared me.
You just gonna do it?
Yes,
yeah,
quick effect. If I have pretty memory attack. Touch.
So it's a hard. It's definitely a turn.
It's a soft. It's a soft.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Step one. Jabbar effect. Pardon step.
Okay.
Pops. Special insult. I'm walking.
Sure.
Okay.
Special
insult.
Okay.
Skip the enchain to summon.
You have no idea how.
Go north back, send this.
Is there? Okay,
like
I gotta ask. Is there
really
like a
strike hard
kind of thing where I just look at the cards?
Yes.
Oh, you go this?
That is not the inactivation.
Huh?
Yeah.
That is not the inactivation.
You can do it by set.
Okay.
Just makes
that's
it so any special summon for Elite cannot be targeted.
Yep.
How many
kills? Yep. Then you go by.
Do I have to do it that way? That is the question.
Enter battle, I
release. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, that is deep fried.
It's 28-28, so cringe! Okay.
I wish it was 3.
Yeah. Really delicious.
Oh, yes.
Targeting.
What does it do again?
Target a monster on the field that can't be destroyed by battle.
This turn?
Yeah.
Or until the next turn.
Control this card.
Until the end of the next turn.
Piled. Okay. Targeting? No, it doesn't target, does it?
It does not target.
I thought it was the first time it wouldn't be destroyed.
No, that's happy memory prevents effect destruction once.
Oh,
sure. The battle pick is forever.
That seems pretty good.
I think that's crazy.
Not forever, but yeah.
That's how they do the OTK.
That might affect you draw one. I didn't pull like much. I might have pulled one of the evil.
Oh, yeah. And response to this. No. Chain beauty.
Oh, you're talking about Garnosaurus too?
Yeah.
Yep. Chain 3.
You do get that double burn.
Okay.
That
one. I can't target it, but it's not targeted.
Yeah.
That's one of the cards I needed.
Yep. That's
one
you're talking about, right?
Yeah, it can be two dinosaurs.
Is this 40 cards?
Right, it has to resolve.
Yeah,
to
double
speed.
Yeah,
that's funny. Pitching
heavy. Oh, right. And
summon.
Yep, summon.
It's
you better hit real hard here.
One with more attack than both combined.
Okay.
Man, this purely has to do war.
Yeah, without noir, yeah.
Is the big deal.
Did you cut?
Yeah.
Time to rip literally any spell. Hopefully. Hopefully. Effect, purely.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, that's literally the best one. Oh my god, you're shitting me.
My friend.
Oh, you can't use it though.
Yep.
I can't use it.
My favorite card.
You're right. I'm at 200 life.
Is that my main?
Just game them? I don't think you can do anything.
Sure.
Finger effect?
Sure.
Can you do anything?
Leaves the field.
Yeah, but the problem with this one is it's your tribute, unfortunately.
Thinking.
No, so I mean, it's tribute doesn't destroy. Yeah.
On res. Strip the shooting.
What's it do? I'll do that.
Because hear me out. If
you want some
mad
effect?
Yep.
Why are both of these?
Wait, what are you triggering?
The effect of summoning that because of this left the field.
You can summon the Crimson Dragon.
That was the same.
Oh yeah.
No, is it? You're using.
Oh, that's right. So I use purely. My bad.
Yeah,
isn't it? It's mandatory.
Oh, it's mandatory.
It does. If
equal or higher.
There's no you can.
Is it original attack or turn?
That's why you can't chain block your my friend.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's mandatory.
So,
wait, no, but you
yes,
just summoned that.
He summoned it off happy memory.
Oh shit,
so he would have to
still turbo misplay then?
You have to rewind.
Oh god, what happens?
Yeah, but then you still need another
because that would have changed.
This would change, so
what's happening? So you summon another.
No, no. That would still be the same. Because that resolves second.
That resolves second.
Why is it second?
It's mandatory chain one, chain two.
Oh, I see.
On the same chain, yeah.
Okay.
So it's just on this game state, he has to resolve.
So you just get another pure lily. Brilliant.
I'll set a card to pop you.
Okay, now you play.
What did you add off this?
Continue, or just on.
Okay.
Did you use that already?
Yeah. Drop a train?
Use that already.
Yeah, I know, but I...
Look where the other two are.
Oh, shit, okay, that's hilarious.
My name's the monsters.
Use both effects already, yeah.
Each effect, yeah.
Yeah, use the hard ones. That's hard.
Okay. Well, here, this would be the moment where I make slacker, but,
Normal?
Not me.
Yeah, that's good.
Actually, I don't even think it...
Good.
You make, assembled lightning, yeah.
No. I'll summon another one, and then I'll use the effect.
That was a pretty good draw. Okay.
Is there anything I make here?
This is useless to me now. This is useless. Yeah, Braided Fusion.
Big foot effect.
Yeah. But I can still do this. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yep. 3. And I got crossbow too.
Six.
Yep.
Except you still
that's
got
the effect.
Yeah.
There's nothing I can do.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yep.
3, 4. And this guy actually
has a big foot effect. The 500 cost became relevant for once.
Yeah, the 500,
I paid
500, because, like,
saving
myself.
4,000.
Actual
is...
Okay, let me reset it.
Maybe I just
play 3 of this.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright.
Yes.
No,
you
probably don't
need to draw.
It's just for not... Well, it is
1. Right.
So you probably...
What's Lily Boyd? On my turn, I can send a card from hand or graveyard to add a fairy onto the trap.
Yeah, but then you play 2 of this and you have 2 double.
Okay. Stand by me?
Yeah.
Simply, we'll not shift him in a second.
It actually sounds pretty good. You're moving away from UCT anyway. Or this only has... And so I think that's probably fair.
No way he says.
Oh, no, wait. I'm cutting the Transcendence Orders anyway. So yeah, I definitely need to play 2. Yeah, I'm cutting the level 12. Because it's not good.
No
way. It's the one that pops 2 to summon on opponent's turn.
There is no way.
I can't even do it. Alright.
I'm sorry, you added a defender?
Yeah, I did for her.
Okay.
Okay, I will attempt to go battle.
Sure.
Well, let me read how this works. Okay, I'll go Fenrir into Boria and then activate the effect
to
banish the Lily Boria. And then Fenrir into Nessie. 1,000, right?
600. Or no, 800, right?
That's 16
or
14?
Okay,
800.
Well, I need to figure out.
Alrighty, I'm at 72, or you're at 72, I'm at 4,000. I will pass you.
Draw for turn.
Yeah, evils are Lars, is the one that I'm after.
I'll pass.
That's crazy good.
Yep.
Okay. Normal Mad Love, Mad Effect.
Sure.
Trust.
Discard.
Trust.
I get
attached here.
Yep. Or something that tries to be
cast. I wanted the QCR to Anthea. All
dinosaurs you can
send somebody for it.
You can normal summon level 5 or higher.
You have 3 in hand, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Send one dino from hand or field to add one dino with exactly 1200 defense. Yeah. So does it send for cost or less?
Okay.
Can you sprint through
I'll use Rise Heart effect special?
Sure.
But I won't use the effect.
Sure.
What?
It's
an ignition effect.
Or no, I won't use the banish effect. My bad.
Yeah, it's an ignition effect. You have the same
thing. Oh, you don't?
My bad. Wait a minute.
Michael,
does this little trap seem like really good for Synchro Dex?
Which one?
It's called Small Scuffle.
Well, it's a trap card, so there's your downside.
I'm not sure.
Already.
Oh, banish summons a level 1. Yeah, it said summons a level 2, a level 2 or lower from hand or deck, and then your opponent can do the same.
Yep.
Sisters, please.
But it's a trap.
To check on
sure.
And then overlay.
Are you going to drop his combo off?
Orba?
Sure.
Drop it.
Go battle. Sure. Factor 0 and then 24.
Sure.
Then I can. This is
a good Captain people.
Alright, I'm at 4,000. You're at 48.
I don't want to lose that card. That card's a beast.
Yep.
Alright, then main 2.
Fucked.
Yeah, but what if, like, what if in the year of our Lord 2023, I'm marauding Captain Lockheed
with dinos?
If you have other monsters, they can target that. Yeah. But if your only monsters are two Zudo monsters, they can't attack. No, it's really bad.
Oh, you're right.
No, it's really bad. The Marauding Captain can have other stuff.
But here's the card that people are playing.
I literally just have to, like...
Oh, it's pretty good.
Yep, special from your deck. One in command, not one for current elf.
Open ship.
Yo! Wait, Magician of Faith got a new card.
Shift to Turbo.
Monsters.
It is Shift to Turbo. Oh, why did I just discard that? Whatever.
Yeah, that has to go.
Effect for
yeah. Okay. Ready?
Please.
Oh my god.
Are you kidding me?
It's so sad.
Man.
I'll draw.
Stand by me.
Thank god. Okay.
Yeah?
K5?
Yep.
Your
vote makes you go first.
Response?
Thinking.
Nope.
Thank God.
Mm. Also, rather effect.
Yep.
You're about to get a judge call because I have no idea how this works.
Which one do I summon?
The weird thing is
kind of
sure.
When I choose to banish a card
on
field. Uh-huh.
Oh, like that.
And then,
okay.
Then I'm
resolving
the
oh boy.
Happy. You're not picking three delicious?
Oh no, I'm talking
about the last one.
He's both lightning cards, right?
I have used two lightning cards. That is correct.
I don't either. I feel like it wouldn't because now it's not the same card. I'm thinking it's.
Well, I shuffled back
into this. Because
that's what I'm thinking.
One.
Caesar targeting?
Yep.
Wait, what? Do you take the middle one?
Yeah, take the middle one.
Yep. I got a TK my shifter twice.
Yeah.
Oh,
Darion cares about graveyard?
Absolutely. I can't. I couldn't use a single card in my hand.
Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah, because you need to equip, right?
Yeah, I have to target one of my graveyard that I didn't ever get an access to. Damn.
Can you play your Unchained deck against me? Or do you
I don't want to switch cards back and forth.
I kind of know.
After the event, if I still want to play.
Okay. You want to play again? I'll side out shifter.
See, I'm going to get some interruption.
Yeah, I'm normal summon the other, right? Yeah.
What? That one?
That's the only way to... You have to use the one that's listed on the name.
Right. Is this the one, the battle phase one?
Yeah.
Nice one.
Sending Drake back.
Alright.
And it bounces a spell trap. Brilliant.
Yes. This is how I get the interruption buff. Special jet effect.
What the fuck? That is kind of wild. I'm thinking here. How many do you have in hand? One in hand?
One in hand.
Yeah.
I'm imperming that shit.
You're like, my end board is three guys.
Yeah, what?
Oh, yeah.
Two interactions.
I don't know why I'm doing
it. You're welcome to it.
Tilted.
Make sprint.
Please pause it.
Yes, under a shifter.
Oh, you were recording that?